A KXAN viewer tipped us off tonight to a downtown Austin bar that appears to have been seized by the state of Texas. Our cameras went down to the 512 bar on 6th Street. The bar is between Trinity and Natchez Streets. A warning sign from the controller's office was taped to the inside of the front door. It says the 512 bar on 6th was seized for not paying their taxes. We reached out to the bar and the controller's office, and we're still awaiting word on more details.